Alright, let's do this. You're ready when you are.
Inspire me, bitch. Go.
We're all listening. No pressure.
Alright.
SMID, go.
Okay.
Brought to you by.
Okay.
Yeah. Go.
This shit gets you drunk.
Where's the spoons? Where's the spoons?
Do you need an ambiance? I'm dim the lights.
Spoons. I got you. I got your back.
I was ready to snap my fingers here.
Spoons. No. Yeah. We don't mess around. Ready?
This is the real deal.
Ready?
Alright.
Oh yeah. Ready?
Do whatever you feel like. Do what.
You need to come here.
Okay.
Do whatever comes through you, man. Do whatever you want.
Okay. No, that's perfect. I'll do the one that I did at the show.
Okay.
Okay.
He straight up grabbed him!
Competition.
Are you fucked?
Oh, that's much better.
You know what we like?
Do you understand?
Oh man, let's go, hold on. Okay. Fragile thing, no loopholes that don't ban it in an agile thing. So what does the word just really mean? It seems an obscene scene, a demon non-innocence, a trustworthiness. Because of their benevolence, of putting their friendships in predicaments. They should have the common sense to not resent. Telling you something that might hurt your sentiment. If it's something that you should know, because it's supposed to be like your bro. Or shit like your sister's vice versa, they pissed if you didn't tell them some shit. Heard it from an outside source. Now you're thinking it's your best friendship at the floor. And you're thinking it's just because you're friendly before you, so you clench your jaw. Grit your teeth, is this something that you wanna believe? You're thinking I can't believe my friend deceived me. I was a bit of that blind, not to see how many of my so-called friends are actually trustworthy. Dare I even mention that question? Friend or foe? When the grass is cut, man, the snakes will show. Friend or foe? When the grass is cut, man, the snakes will show. Friend or foe? When the grass is cut, man, the snakes will show. Friend or foe? When the grass is cut, man, the snakes will show.